Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of NBA 2K15, my team. I'm Cedo Sports Gamer, back with another video. So this, I'm not playing against anyone in particular, since the servers will not let me play against anyone in particular. So here we are, playing against the Houston Rockets.
Then it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, then it's Anthony, and it's Robinson, in at the one. Welcome, sports fans. Thanks for joining us. With Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan, and it's time for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. It's Houston and New York. A quick check now at the starting lineups for both teams. So off the tip, it's
Harden at center. What the heck is this? What kind of glitch is that? Let's set up a play here.
Pass to Anthony.
Okay, passing it to Durant.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Way to play in attack mode and get inside.
And you know, if you're on defense and you're going to foul, make sure it's a good one. They did, preventing the and one.
And he's good
on the
second.
There we
go. New York on D.
What the heck? Stop flacking off.
Here's Harden on the wing.
Let's go.
Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
So that's how we're gonna start, huh?
Is just one of the many finishing moves he has in his bag of shot making.
Okay, that's one play here.
Anthony kicks to Robinson. The dish to Durant. And that's good.
That's a nice shot by Kevin Durant.
He's such a well-rounded offense.
Let's see what's gonna happen next.
It's Harden with the drive.
Oh no!
Took him no time at all on that one. Harden's got his second basket of the game. Houston on D. Anthony, the pass to Durant. Back to Anthony.
That's
a
three.
And he gets it to go. Anthony's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And so it's Houston with it. Harden kicks to Jones. Back to Harden.
Beverly. No! Okay, nice rebound by Sims.
And so just let's go on the break. Half played, Robinson goes in, shoots from the baseline. And again,
a nice start to this game, huh?
And here's Harden. Dishes it to Cannon. Bangs on the
what's the defense in there?
Well, I'm not necessarily a big fan of him shooting that shot, but they did give him the space.
Anthony dishes to Robinson. He kicks it to Caldwell Pope. Durant, guarded by Harden, launches a three. A shot by Sims.
What the heck was that?
And so here is Houston. They trail by one.
Come on, let's get some defense going. No, don't let him. Ah, come on, man.
How about this?
Are you just gonna let him breathe in like that?
But offensively, they look great.
Anthony kicks to Caldwell Pope. Durant for three. It's hauled in by Beverly. And so here is Houston. Kicks it out to Jones. Now the feed to
come on. Come on, let's get something in there. Oh, no.
No good on the triple.
Okay, nice rebound by Sims. What kind of pass was that?
Drive by Anthony.
Okay, nice rebound by Carmelo.
Caldwell Pope. There's the pass to Robinson.
Oh, bad shot.
Durant can't get it to go. And it's Houston the other way. Feeds it to Cannon. Pass to Jones.
No.
Houston
moving
the ball around.
No. Don't let him get behind.
Harden kicks to Cannon.
Don't. Harden. Oh, come on.
Soft touch off the glass. Harden's got 6 points.
Why'd you let him get that big opening, man?
Clearly a mistake by the defense.
Okay, now let's form a play.
Outside Anthony. He passes it to Caldwell Pope. Durant for
that's
three.
That's three. Yeah. That's how you do it.
6 points for Kevin Durant.
Oh, he's going to keep banging. Come on, let's get it. Not much space.
Get on Kanan.
Here's Kanan, guarded by Robinson.
No. Nice rebound, Durant.
Back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Caldwell Poe passes to Carmelo.
That's it. We have to lead.
He has five.
Timeout! Timeout. Rockets.
Houston calls their first timeout of the game.
Okay, let's go with a substitution.
White out. He's checked in for Hart. Terrence Jones comes in for Patrick Beverly. Trevor Ariza's checked in for James Harden. And Daniels subbed in for Terrence Jones. Here's Kanan.
I'm on the field. Let's start playing.
Back to Ariza. Pass to Daniel.
No.
He feeds it to
Ariza. No.
Buries the long-range jumper.
Hard really? A three-pointer?
You know what? And they just keep flip-flopping the lead again and again and again.
Yeah, how about that last lead change, guys? That's number 7 for the game.
Now here's Teague. Kicks to Caldwell Pope.
Come on, cut. Cut.
Back to Teague.
Shot
clock at 6.
So close.
New York needs to get off a shot.
3-3.
Target from outside. Houston in the lead.
I shouldn't have done any substitution at all.
Ariza outside. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
If they score one more time Ariza's and we're still having 13 points, I'm going to make a substitution.
Here's T.
I'm going to put everyone back in.
Arthur sets the pick for T. And it's Houston on the break. Ariza dishes to Dan. And that one's good.
Timeout.
Herb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that.
So, New York going with almost an entire new group. Sims is checked in. Durant comes in for Jarrell Arthur. Carmelo Anthony is checked in for Karzov. And Nate
Let's
Robinson
start this.
Is subbed in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope.
Where are you passing?
They're trailing by 5.
Dude, don't pass it all the way over there.
Houston takes possession.
Pass to the man in front of you.
Pass that far off the mark.
What kind of mistake was that? Come on, let's get something out of it. Come on. No. 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 Anything but that. No.
The feed now to Dan.
How can you have Anthony?
Houston gets
Anthony, you're guarding Dwight Howard. That's a mismatch for you.
Good off the glass.
Boy, I tell you what. Nice little run here.
The mismatch will go against you, man. Don't go. Don't try to guard Dwight Howard.
Every time down.
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock.
Okay, let's hit the pick here. No, never mind.
Outside Durant. Shot
okay,
to stop the
okay.
run.
Duh.
And the rebound goes to Howard. Here's Kanan. Back to Howard. That's good.
Where's the defense?
He got his first 2 points.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening, Steve.
Okay, that's enough. No more game plan.
Really defensively, I mean,
that's a three-pointer. Nice three-pointer.
So the first quarter is in the books. Rockets lead by 6. The second. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for Houston?
And some great drives to the bucket for them to this point, guys.
Also, what passing we've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
Gonna start the comeback. Let's see what they can do here.
We've got
Deion Kanan.
Mills out there with Nate Robinson.
No.
And then there's Henry Sin. And it's Durant.
No, 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 no. Stay on him. Stay on him.
Covered by Mills.
What kind of defense is that? Don't let anyone open.
Carmelo Anthony comes up with the rebound.
Come on, let's go fast break.
Robinson,
what kind of layup is that?
Defensive pressure to
even I can do a better layup than that.
Now
I'm smaller than you.
With it, guarded now by Durant.
No, don't let him open.
Good on the assist.
What kind of defense is that?
Cannon's got the first best.
Okay, let's get something in here. No more game planning. Let's go. We're going aggressive here.
Outside for Durant.
That's a three-pointer.
And Anthony is good for three. Anthony's got 8 points.
How about that for a response?
He will say they can
come on, Mills. Defend.
As well as they can take the three.
No. No. Don't let him open.
Shoots.
No. Nice rebound. Come on, let's pump the break.
Anthony's got his third rebound on the night. Here's Sims. And again, it's
I cannot believe it actually worked out.
And we're now about 1.5 into the second quarter.
Come on, Mills. Defense.
Here's Kanan, covered by Mills. Off the screen.
Cannon, nice Kanan. Rebound.
I tell you what, for what's really an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that.
Houston leading by 4. Daniels gets to Ariza.
No.
Houston moving the ball around.
No. Don't let him open. If you're a small, don't try to guard Dwight Howard. That's suicide.
Love it. Old school. Physical play in the paint. Dominate.
Houston making some changes. Jeff Adrian comes in for Terrence Jones. And it's Johnson in for Daniels. Anthony. Ariza covering. Anthony kicks to Robinson.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Robinson's got
quick passing and great shooting equals an open shot. Come on, let's go. Don't let him get over there. No.
That one falls coming off Johnson's feet. Cannon's got 6 here in this quarter.
After going scoreless in the first, he's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
Anthony dishes to Mills.
Oh, back shot.
No good off the back of the rim.
And what's worse, we cannot even make a rebound.
He's as open as he was there.
Come on, let's do something.
To Howard. He dishes it to Cannon. The pass to Ariza. Feeds it to Cannon.
Don't let him open, man.
Shot clock at 5. Shoots from 3.
No.
No good.
You're lucky that one was a
from
rebound. Come on, let's push it.
To Davis.
That was so close. That was so close from being backward.
And again,
that's a three-pointer from Patty Mills.
As opposed to the first quarter, they're doing a much better job from behind the arc here in the second. They're starting to heat up a little bit.
They had enough of this timeout.
As a result, they're chipping away at that lead.
Houston making a switch. Beverly's checked in. And in the second
come
quarter,
on, guard him.
3.5 minutes played already.
Don't let him get behind you. Don't let him go. What are you doing? Don't let him go.
6 to shoot. And it's good. Contact gets the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Tough play. He had to fight his way all the way to the rim.
James Harden, he's checked in for Dwight Howard. Houston shooting their first free throw of the game here. Under trailing by 6.
Come on, let's go. Quick passing.
Puts the lead pass in front of him. Out of bounds. Houston.
Where are you planning on passing? That's not a good pass. Pass it to the man. Pass it to the open man.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Everly with the ball.
Don't let Harden get behind you.
No buckets yet in the game for him.
What kind of match is that?
And the basket by Harden.
We have no defense. We have absolutely no defense.
Towers over. Well, you know, he almost seems to enjoy those mismatches, Steve. It gives him a chance to show what a strong.
Where are you running, Nate Robinson? I was going to pass it to you.
James Harden, he's checked in for Houston. Terrence Jones comes in for Johnson. Houston leading by 8. And Beverly kicks to Adrian.
No. 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 Nice rebound. Come on, get on the bricks.
Outside Anthony.
That's a nice layup. That's a nice layup. That's how you do it.
Today, although, you know, as a team, they've had a lot of negatives mixed in there as well.
Come on, defense, defense. Oh, no way.
Now, here's Beverly. Covered by Miller.
Nice rebound.
And it's Beverly missing.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Nice rebound.
Kept alive. Anthony, the pass to Davis. Robinson dishes to Davis. Robinson.
That's a 3.
Defended by Beverly.
Now, come on.
Snatched up.
Luckily, you're getting a rebound.
Robinson. Anthony. 58 seconds left in the first half of basketball. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. Mills.
That's a bad shot from me. I take the blame for that one.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics.
Ah, come on.
As I look at it.
Give him a break.
And the foul on Carmelo Anthony. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, he had not established position. You know, I prefer the refs to whistle with a block when in doubt. I thought that was a good call there.
And the basket by Harden.
That was the third straight high percentage look this defense has allowed. I mean, these defenders have got to start bumping bodies in the paint. Be more physical. Be more aggressive.
I agree, Clark, but it doesn't look like they have the will to do that at this moment.
Caldwell Pope kicks to Anthony. Robinson.
Pumpkin.
The feet to Caldwell.
Three. Ah, come on.
A 3-pointer, no good. Houston leading by 8. And it's Harden slamming it down.
Rising high and punching it.
What
down.
Kind of defense
you know,
is that?
He loves having that much of a height advantage. He's got so much confidence there.
Here is Robinson. He's got 5.
Quick passing. Quick passing.
To Caldwell.
Don't even dribble.
Outside Anthony. It's deflected. Outside Robinson. Caldwell Pope. Fabit passes to Robinson.
3. That's how you do it.
He nailed the buzzer beater.
Right between the eyes is how you would say it, Kevin. Fearless. What a tremendous play with the pressure. And it's absolutely.
Now, presented by Sprint. The Sprint halftime report, presented by Sprint.
Now the third quarter, have to get going. Carmelo Anthony really has his fingerprints all over this one.
You know, he spoils us with his performances
Come on,
game in and game
let's
out.
Let's do this
so
thing.
Far, just another big scoring night for him.
Typically, when
no,
he puts up that
no,
many points in
no,
the first half,
don't let him get behind you. No.
Half. We'll see if that
no,
happens
no.
here.
No.
The floor.
You're lucky.
What? Up for the second
get
half.
That rebound, man.
So on the floor for Houston. We've got Patrick Beverly.
Okay, that's how you get the rebound. Let's get on the break.
Then it's Harden, and it's Harden in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Some nice passing by New York here.
That's how you make a shot.
Well, Pope gets the basket.
Great looking bounce pass to set up that play.
Now, here is Harden. He's covered closely. Kicks it out to Harden.
No.
Dishes it to Jones. Again, the miss by Jones.
Well, I think he kind of alligator armed that one. Short stroke. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish.
And it's a defensive 3-second violation. For New York, they have shot 2 free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. And so he hits the technical free throw. And for those of you turning in, we're about to
get in. I'm not used to that timing.
Sims kicks to Caldwell Pope. Robinson.
That's how you do it.
Again, New York with the triple.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the 3-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Come on, come on. Let's do something.
Harden
no.
Takes a 3. That good.
Where's the defense?
Harden's got 11 points.
And they get one to go now after missing their first three shots. Maybe this will kick them into gear.
Here's Anthony. He's got 10. Durant sets a screen for Anthony. Jacks up a three.
That's how you do it.
That drops. He's got 8.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to three-point shots.
And it's killing. That's 4 of the last 5 baskets they've allowed have been three-pointers.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the third.
Come on. Don't.
Here's Kanan.
Don't go over him.
Robinson.
What kind of glitch was that? Did you see that? It was out of his hands, and then gets back in his hands just like that. No, don't let him.
Okay.
That was a huge glitch.
And the offense continues to struggle. Just one make in their 5 attempts.
Rejected by Jones.
I'm getting irritated. I'm not even joking anymore. Defend or else.
Finish at the bucket. Harden's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Go. There's no Harden.
Got to do a better job of bodying them up.
Yeah, they're getting outclassed in the paint.
That's a 3.
The score now all even. And that's 13 points for Kevin Durant.
They're 6 points on consecutive free balls. They're finding holes in this defense.
That's a bad. That's a bad match.
Defensively.
The 3 from Harden.
You're lucky he missed. You're really lucky he missed.
Sims dishes to Robinson. Durant passes to Carmelo. Durant kicks to Robinson.
That's how you do it.
And that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. Robinson's got his 5th assist in this one. Harden
no.
dishes to Jones.
No.
And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer offline. New York leading by 3.
You're lucky that one got in there.
Caldwell Pope passes to Durant. Anthony kicks to Robinson.
What? You missed an open shot?
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, a little frustrated now, shaking his head after that miss.
Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Anthony kicks to Robinson. Outside Durant, outside Robinson, Caldwell Pope, defended by Jones. Anthony's shot is off.
What kind of shot was that?
Here comes James Harden. He's got 6.
Come on, let's do something about it.
Poked away.
Ah!
Cannon dishes to Jones.
There's no defense. In this team, there's absolutely no defense whatsoever.
And the Rockets lead by 2. And Clark and Steve, as we approach the 4th quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets, and as a result, trading
the lead. That's a 3.
Neither side really able to create much of a cushion at all. So which team can make a little run here? We'll see. 12 straight points coming off 3-pointers.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Well, I agree with
you.
I mean, who's going to
step up? No.
They're rolling out there now.
You're lucky
so
that was a rebound.
Make them uncomfortable. And try to deny those looks.
You've got to like what they've been doing down there. In the
Come on. That's how you do it.
Their rebounding has been outstanding. So important in a tight game.
He's created some good opportunities for himself and made the most of them.
Don't let him open.
109 left to play in the third. Harden's
this is what happens when there's no defense.
Here's Robinson. He's got 11.
Is it the playbook or what? There's no excuse.
Back to Durant. He passes to Caldwell Pope. Durant kicks to Robinson. He dishes it to Durant. Caldwell Pope. The basket good.
That's how you do it.
Durant. Caldwell Pope's got 11 points in the quarter.
The more touches he gets, the more this lead will grow. He has just been unconscious.
No.
Jones, the pass to Harden. And it's Houston with another.
There's no defense in this team whatsoever.
Wake up! Left in the third quarter.
Question is, do they go 2-for-1 here?
Can they get a good shot in time? That's the question.
Caldwell Pope kicks to Anthony. Some nice passing by New York here. Robinson for 3.
Nice. Nice 3-pointer.
With the triple.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
I just love the mentality they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing anything. They're moving it side to side and working to get a good shot.
He got right to the cup using that screen.
I'm just getting mad right now. Where's the defense?
Solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Caldwell Pope kicks to Anthony. Back to Durant. Misses there. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a timeout. And we're set to start the action up here in the fourth quarter.
Come on, let's go.
The first three, we should be in for a treat.
What kind of pass was that? You're lucky that one got in his hands.
For New York.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
And another thing that's obviously helped them here, guys, is how hot they've been from the three-point line. They've been on fire.
Kharasov is out there with Durant. Then there's Teague. Then it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And it's Sims in at the
center.
That's the five for New York right now. Here's Howard. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
He thought he had that one clean, but the refs...
You're lucky it's a bad...
They'll count the basket.
Three-shooter.
Officials have it after that whistle.
A very unpopular call there.
Come on.
He's checked in for New York. Anthony comes in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Here's Houston now. Outside, Jones.
No.
Here's Kanan. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Teague hits to Durant. Back to Teague. And the pass to Durant. Feeds it to Kharasov.
That's how you do it.
It's up a three. Carmelo Anthony, and that's good. And the Thunder lead by three.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
That was the ninth straight point from behind the arc, Clark. It feels like finding the holes in this.
No.
Here's Daniels. Hit the putback. Great positioning on the putback. 8 points.
Just don't understand.
Boy, they are having their way in the paint right now. So many looks right at the rim.
Defensive rotations have been a step slow, and it's helped them get the ball in close time after time, Steve.
And here's Harden.
No.
To Kanan. It's rebounded by New York. Leonard's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. And the foul goes on Isaiah Cannon. That's his first foul.
Yeah, close, but I didn't think he got on balance quickly enough.
And it's hard to draw charges as quick as players are at this level. That's not an easy bit of work there.
Houston making a switch here. James Austin checked in for Howard. Patrick Beverley comes in for Terrence Jones. Trevor Ariza's checked in for James Harden. And Terrence Jones is subbed in for Daniels. Back to Ariza.
That's how you do it.
Here's Caldwell Pope, guarded by Harden. Anthony drives in. And so he draws the foul.
Let's make both of them.
Trip to the line to shoot two.
What a great game for Anthony in this one. 15 points, and he's got 9 points from behind the arc.
Yeah, that's been an important part of his game today. He's made his open looks. Well, you kind of expect that from him. You pretty much know what the result's going to be when he goes to the line.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right.
No.
The defense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
There's no defense in this team.
There was a little confusion there.
If we win this game, it's because we had luck. Because there's absolutely no defense in this team whatsoever.
They set the pick. Anthony kicks to Robinson. Caldwell Pope back to Robinson. It's Anthony with the drive.
That was a bad shot.
New York, no good that time either. Basket here gets them back in front.
And it's been a pretty long time coming, Kevin.
No!
That doesn't go either for Ariza. Arthur with it. And Anthony.
What a weird shot.
And that's 19 points for Carmelo Anthony. The Rockets trade.
Timeout!
By Houston. Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. He told them, the game is right there for the taking, fellas, but we've got to be first. First to loose balls, first to the rim.
Come on. Let's go.
Right here. Kevin, now's the time.
Cannon gets to a reason. Out of bounds, New York takes possession.
Thunderball.
Come on, let's go.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Pass to Arthur. New York moving it around. Anthony kicks to call.
Yes. No. What kind of shot was that?
Anthony's shot is off. And here's Jones. Harden outside. Harden draws the double. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. First free throw is good. And he makes the first, but misses the second. The Thunder with the lead. Here's Caldwell.
That's how you do it.
And he gets it to go.
Boy, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
Cannon dishes to Hart. They set the screen.
No defense. No defense. That's what happens when there's no defense.
Perfect screen there. Set him up. Nice look.
Poor job by the defender to not fight over or around that screen.
New York calls timeout. They're in front by one. There's a minute 47 left in the fourth quarter.
Okay, let's go slowly here. No, I'm kidding. Let's go quickly. Quick passing. Quick passing. Quick passing. Quick passing. Let's go. Quick passing.
Robinson. Durant. Dish now to Sims. Outside Durant. Robinson for three. And it's James Harden with the rebound.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
No, that's for sure. He's
no.
Too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently.
And it's good.
I think they're trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots.
Come on, let's pass it quickly.
Run away.
Pass it. Yeah, pass it. Pass it. Pass it. Pass it.
Sure, you don't
pass it. Quickly.
Bad
quickly.
Shots.
Quickly.
Durant dishes. Yeah. Robinson.
What kind of shot was that?
New York, no good that time either. And Beverly gets to a reason. Buries it.
Huge points.
That's beyond huge, Steve. I mean, they needed that.
Pass it to Durant. He's going to make every single shot from now on.
Outside Durant. Just got the run. It's rebounded by Houston. They've led by
if we lose to, if we lose today, I'm blaming everyone because there was no defense.
To Cannon. This is to Beverly. From 10, the shot will not go. 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock.
Not much time to work with. They need a basket here.
That's how you do it.
Steal or foul to stop the clock. Somebody lit a fire under Kevin Durant.
Foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet.
Well, you do what you have to do to extend this game and try to get the ball back.
In this situation, clock management is crucial.
Let's go.
And that's an intentional foul. First free throw is good.
Make a miss. Come on. Miss. 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 Come on.
So he drops them both. It's a three-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
New York calls timeout. They're trailing by three. 16 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what do you think?
Well, down three, you don't necessarily have to go for the three. You could go for the quick bucket and then the foul.
I'm not sure. I mean, in this situation, I think they should look for the three, Steve. I mean, try to tie this thing up. You got three-point shooters.
No.
Takes the three. Misses the three. And an intentional foul there stops the clock.
We have lost.
And that hurts as he
miss. Miss that shot. Miss it.
And the second of two is good. That gives them a four-point cushion. Now, here is Robinson.
It's game over, man. Forget about it.
Really poor decision on that pass.
And that's it for this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more NBA 2K15, my team. Bad defense, bad defense. See you next time.